What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. I am Big Box, and I have a pretty cool video planned for today. So, this morning I was out driving around, I was playing some Pokemon Go, got myself a shiny Dialga and a shiny Kranidos, which is amazing. The brand new shinies from the Go Fest Ultra Unlock Week 1. So if you guys play Pokemon Go, hope you guys got your shinies. Let me know down below what shinies you've gotten so far. So, while I was out, I was like, you know what? Let me stop at the store. They never have packs, but maybe, just maybe, they'd have something. And boy, did they! In today's video, we'll be opening up 10 packs, 5 Vivid Voltage, and 5 Chilling Rain. Let's see if I got struck with extra luck today. Let's go! I hope you guys are ready. I know I am. Vivid Voltage is my favorite modern set. Chilling Rain is a close second. We don't get to open up a ton of Vivid Voltage on the channel anymore. Have been opening a lot of Chilling Rain. Still working on both master sets. One cool thing I did want to show you before I get to the packs is that I got my replacement packs from the PokemonCenter.com. If you guys remember, there was a PokemonCenter.com exclusive Elite Trainer box that came with 10 packs of Chilling Rain. But when they shipped it, they only shipped it with 8. So, for every ETB you ordered from the Pokemon Center, they sent you 2 packs along with the 3 birds and a coin, which is very cool. This is a unique product, not sold in stores, not available anywhere. So I will not be opening these up just because of how rare they are. They're not even a product that's sold to the public. So we'll be holding on to these. I just wanted to show you guys. Thought that was super cool. I do believe I have one more of these still on the way. I only got 3 ETBs from the Pokemon Center. Alright, but let's go. We got just hit the lottery at the store. Couldn't believe they had packs. Couldn't even find them. They were in a different place as usual. We do have 2 Vivid Voltage with the Scribbony promo. We have 1 sleeved Vivid Voltage. 2 sleeved Vivid Voltage. Sleeve Chilling Rain. Alright, so here are our 5 Vivid Voltage packs. Oddly enough, they are all Zarude pack arts. That's odd. So we have 5 Vivid Voltage and 5 Chilling Rain, which are all Galarian Moltres. So hopefully, Galarian Moltres come out with the heat. Alright. So I think I'm going to open Chilling Rain first. Since, you know, that's the newer set. We're going to hold off and we're going to open Vivid Voltage after we open Chilling Rain. Let's see what kind of absolute fire I was able to find this morning at the store. First pack, Chilling Rain. Let's go. Don't forget to like and subscribe. It really helps the channel. I was just coughing for about 12 straight minutes, so I do apologize if my throat sounds weird. Here we go, pack number 1. I can't believe that I was able to find these in the store. They never have them. They never have them. Usually if I want to buy packs, I gotta do it online, which I don't really mind buying packs online. I always feel like if you want them, you'll order them, you know? Here we go, code card. Here we go, 1, 2, 3, 4. Still do need to complete the master set. Looking for a gold card, looking for an alternate art, just looking for some fire, but you know we need that Snorlax. Here we go, fire energy, metal energy. Here we go, our first pack of the day. Spiral energy, Peony, Flareon, Crabroller, Golett, Porygon. I don't know where he went, but he's gone. Grookey, Mareep, Impact Energy Reverse, and our first rare of the video. Let's start off with something banging. Or a Malamar. Malamar's cool too. All right, first pack down. Can't be much worse than yesterday. Did open, or in my last video, it's yesterday for me. Did open a Champions Path Elite Trainer box. Should have kept it sealed. I'll just put it to that. Although it was very fun to open, that is the set that really kind of got me back into Pokemon. Champions Path and Vivid Voltage both were the first sets I ever opened. I opened coming back into the hobby. So, there's that. 1, 2, 3, 4. A little bit of a, I don't want to say emotional connection, but those were the first sets. That's got me back into it. So, opening Champions Path was a good time, even though the hits, they didn't show up. They didn't get the memo. Lightning Energy. Oh, it's water. Here we go. Caitlin. Kakuna Matata. Again, coolest common of all time. Path to the Peak. Cast Form. Rainy. Snover. Galarian Yamask. Coughing. Shoot, David Eos. Shove it. A Porygon 2. Porygon 2? Where'd he go? I don't know where he gone to. I'm sorry for these horrifically unfunny dad jokes. Let's see if we can get a banger in pack number 2. Galarian Weezing. Alright, so we got 3 more Chilling Rain. Hopefully we get something. These sleeved packs, these individual packs, are a bit of a blessing and a curse. They're high risk, high reward packs, because unlike a booster box where you can kind of guess how many hits are coming, in these sleeved packs, it is pure randomness. You could get 5 absolute bangers, or 5, 1, 2, 3, 4 absolute stinkers. So it is a bit of a risk-reward situation, but you know we take the risk. You let me take the risk, you save your money. Here we go. I love wasting money. Fire Energy. And I don't even... This is not a waste of money. But I do tend to spend more than I have, which is a issue. Psychic Energy. Fire-resistant gloves. Welcoming Lantern. Raboot. Diglett. Larvesta. Okay. With the Moomoo Cheese. Rockruff. Good boy playing in the snow. Ghastly. A Falafi reverse. And our third rare. Come on. Let's get something fire. A Spiritomb regular rare. Okay, so we got 2 packs left of Chilling Rain. Hopefully, I somehow saved the best for last. You know, you don't try to. In an ideal world, you do save the best for last, but there's no way I could have known that I was doing that, so if I did, it was purely on accident. Here we go. Pack number 4. How's everybody's weekend going? It is Sunday. This video is going up on a Sunday, and it's actually being filmed on Sunday also, so it's Sunday. 1, 2, 3, 4. How was your weekend? How's everything? You guys watching the Olympics? I have not watched much. I watched a very little bit. I'm not a big fan that it's pre-recorded, so you kind of know what happened, or you can know what happened. Kirlia, Fog Crystal. But I'm in the USA, and in Japan, it is already tomorrow. It's already Monday in Japan. Ledyba, Squovit, Crabroller, a Sawsbuck Reverse, and our 4th rare card of Chilling Rain. Hopefully it is something. Another Galarian Weezing. Come on, Chilling Rain. Don't do it to me. Don't do me like Champions Path did. Here we go. I do have a just-in-case reserve to possibly open. If there are just nothing in these 10 packs. But that's okay, because we're about to get a banger from this one. I can feel it. Can you? 1, 2, 3, 4. I declare a thumb war. Let's go with Fire Energy. Uh-oh. This is the pack. Our final Chilling Rain pack of the video. Hopefully, this is the one that brings the spice. Fire energy. Scroll of Skies. Kirlia. Fog Crystal. Bound Sweet. Kubfu. Inkay. Diglett. Scorbunny. A Furfrow Reverse. And guys, this is our last Chilling Rain pack of the video. Hopefully, there is at least a holo. A Passimian Regular Rare. So, 5 packs of Chilling Rain produce not a single hit. Rough 5 packs. Hopefully, Vivid Voltage will turn it around. Let's start off with our first pack of Vivid Voltage. This is where we make it up. Come on, Vivid Voltage. Help me out. All right, first pack of Vivid Voltage. Still need to complete the master set of Vivid Voltage. 1, 2, 3, 4. I declare a thumb war. Let's go with Lightning Energy. Ooh, gotcha. That's 2 energies in a row, right? Sableye, Galvantula, Go-Go Gadget Goat, Riolu, Eevee, Seedot, Electrike, Clefairy, a Blue Aracuda Reverse, and our first rare of Vivid Voltage. Let's get a hit. Don't do me like that. It do me like that. Yan Mega. Okay. Well, our sleeves are getting the day off, apparently, because we can't even buy a hit. Quite literally can't buy a hit. Did buy these packs earlier and couldn't buy a hit so far. So here we go. Here we go. Oh, this one has the Celebi on it. Come on, pack. What is this? Pack number 7? Not even a regular holo? Yikes. Here we go. Let's get the code card. Don't forget, Vivid Voltage does also have the amazing rares. 1, 2, 3, 4. I declare a thumb war. And I kind of hope that's not an amazing rare. Do you see how jacked up this card is? I don't know if you can see it in the camera, but this card is jacked up. Fire energy. Fighting. Here we go. Ferrothorn. Go-Go Gadget, Goat, Stone Energy, Seedot, Pickle Peppers, Mudbray, Joltik, Weedle, an Electrike Reverse, and a Vaporeon Regular Rare. This Reverse Holo looks like it went through a grinder. I mean, jeez. All right, here we go. Pack number 8. Vivid Voltage needs something. Gotta turn this luck around. How about we pull his brother? This guy right here? He needs a brother or sister. He needs a companion. Okay, here we go. Pack number 8. Can we get a hit, please? 1, 2, 3, 4. This card is jacked up again. What is going on? Let's go, what do you want to do? Fire energy, you think? I mean, you know how much we love fire energy. Leaf energy, here we go. Come on, can we get a hit, please? We need a hit. This is our 8th pack. We haven't even sniffed a hit. Nuzleaf. Opal, B, Duskull, Electrike, Panako, Mudbray, Poochyena, a Terrakion Rare Reverse, and our 8th rare of the video. We're 0 for 7. We are 0 for 7. We gotta get on the board. Our first hit of the video, our 8th rare. Let's go! Let's go! This makes it worth it! This is the only Pikachu that I had not pulled from the set. Let's go! Oh my goodness. This card, his little son, his little baby boy. Look, oh no. Let's go. Yes. I am so happy. I mean, would I have liked... Hold on. This is very loud. Would I have liked to pull another rainbow? Absolutely. Would I rather finish, keep continuing on the master set? And look at the centering is not great. Top to bottom. Top to bottom's off a little. The back actually looks decent. Not great, though, but I'm just so happy to finally pull Pikachu V Full Art. Can't believe it. So going 0-7, totally worth it. Totally worth it. Let's go. Glad you guys were here for that. I'm glad this wasn't a pack where I was like, you know what, let's just open it off camera. I don't do that anymore because the last time I did, I pulled a rainbow Pikachu. Pikachu V. Let's go. I am so pumped. Never pulled this card before. Never seen this card in person before. So hyped. Let's go. Oh, man. What a hit. What a hit. Okay, here we go. Let's see if these two packs can live up to what that pack just did. Probably not. I have never opened one of these promos here. What's this? Little glue? Little glue action. There's another code card for you guys, which I believe unlocks the promo, which is Score Bunny. Let's get it out of here. How do I get this out? It's in here pretty good. Gotcha. Score Bunny promo. All right, so either way, I got the promo, so. And a really cool coin, really cool. Let's go. All right. So pumped about that Pikachu. Even if that's the only pull of the video, I'm cool with it. But let's not, let's get another hit or two. Here we go. The code card. Guys, if you're still here after seeing that Pikachu get pulled, hit that like button, hit that subscribe. I'm so close, 1, 2, 3, 4, to 250 subscribers. I can smell it. It's right here. You can't, it's right, I can smell it. Fire energy? No, let's go lightning in honor of Pikachu. Let's go. Lightning energy. Yeah. Giraffe Rig, Electrite. Delmise, Beldum, Blitzel, Milsaria, Skidoo, Eevee, a Dialga reverse, bingo, love the rare reverses, and our ninth rare of the video, can it top the Pikachu V Full Art? Doubt it. Yeah, no, Fortress regular rare, we got one pack to go. Can this somehow be the best pack? I'm thinking Rayquaza Amazing Rare and a Rainbow Pikachu, same pack. If that happens, no videos for the rest of the year. Because I could never top it. That would be my Mona Lisa. That would be my Sistine Chapel. There we go. Let's get this. Let's get that out a little easier this time. Code card for all of you. And another Scorbunny promo. Let's go. That's a very nice promo. Okay. Last pack of the video. Right? It's our 10th pack. We're 1-9, which not great odds, but that one kind of more makes us like 5-9. Because that one was one that I definitely needed. And pretty much paid for all these packs, because that's one of the more expensive cards in the set. So, I'm cool with it. Let's go. I've now pulled every single Pikachu that you could possibly pull in Vivid Voltage. Still not done with the Master Set, but one step closer. Here we go. We got last pack. Let's get some last pack magic on the screen. Here we go. Last pack magic. 1, 2, 3, 4. Gotta go lightning energy again in honor of the chunky boy. Water this time. Here we go. Last pack magic. Let's see if we can end it on a banger. Galvantula, Swellow, League Staff, Whooper, Galarian Meowth, Cottonee, the Blue Aracudas. It's my from Legends of the Hidden Temple. I was always a big Silver Snakes fan myself. Nincada, a Tornadus Reverse. Guys, this is our last pack, last rare, last everything of the video. If we went 1 for 10, not even going to be mad because that one was an absolute banger. Don't forget, like and subscribe. Here we go. A Galarian Berserker, regular rare. So, did open 10 packs. Only got one hit, but boy, was that one hit worth it. Guys, thank you so much for watching. I know there was only one hit, but man, that one hit was a big one. Make sure you like the video, subscribe for more, leave a comment, let me know your favorite card from Vivid Voltage. Is it the Rainbow Pikachu? Is it one of the Amazing Rares? Is it the Pikachu V Full Art that we just pulled today? Let me know down below. Subscribe, like, all my social medias are in the description. Follow, shoot me a message, let me know what sets you want me to open. I am opening what you guys want. I will open pretty much any set because I love opening cards and hanging out with you guys. So let me know. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Have a great, great week. I will see you in the next one.